Hey everybody, Adam Bobro here, and today I'm at the Cultural Village, which is cool because it's inside our special closed loop, but it feels like our own private VIP section for a taste of real local life. Come, let's check it out. This is the opera stage. Every day for 1 hour, people can come watch this beautiful cultural show. So this is the merchandise store where you can buy stuff and take it with you. Let's see what they have. It's a good looking shirt. Good material, stretchy, comfortable. This is nice. Fun fact, this store was built out of recycled materials and is solar powered. That means it's running on the energy of the sun. Good for the earth. This is the Shishu Longqiao Alley, where they're setting up for the Tianfu Fair. Let's go check out what they've got. Oh. Okay. Ooh. 谢谢. Whoa. Thank you. Well, the table tennis right now, it's tricky because it's raining. But we got hot pot here. Chopsticks with the panda. Malaguo, so spicy side, not spicy side. I'm here at the VR gaming booth and I heard they got some table tennis, so, I mean, I can't say no. Yo! Yo! So I hope you enjoyed coming through the Cultural Village with me. It's been a lot of fun, and even more exciting, the next episode, we're gonna be inside the venue.